This is Jolly Bunch Dan Thomas, the Tango Jolly Friends here. Oh yeah, before you ask, I know I already filmed this, but I'm going to do it in 5 rides, so let's go. Ready? Because I love this ride, ready? Just going to get the pushback sound first. Oh yeah, before you ask, I'm gonna wait for the press up and mess with it back 5 times before I press up button. Press start. Ready? 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Yeah, but Jolly Butcher, it's 2006. Oh, that's like a late Thomas Limited. I'm doing it with 5 rides. So, yeah. Get this good over there. But then got the stoppers now flashing. But the press button didn't work, sadly. Yeah, I'm doing it with 5 rides. Because why not? It is, this one's a bit of a squeaky motor. One. Yeah, the motor's running a bit faster. So yeah. Right. I'm just going to repeat about 8 times. That's the first one said. Second one. First one. Fifth one. Red is going to start about 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Second ride. Get a draw over there. Get a banner over there. I'm going to be filming this again, because I am. Because I love this ride. To be honest. Yeah, Thomas looks a little bit smiling face there. And I'm going to put a torch on. Get the flashes on. If you're wondering. Get flashes off. Huh. This is going to be about 8 times now. That's the second one said. The third one. This is going to start in about 20, 19, 18, 17. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. There we go. There's a boat ride. Get a short push pound sound. Sorry, I can't help myself because I like short push pound sound when it's a bit loud, that's why. There's much hotter over there. There's Lime Queen over there and Pepper Rocket. Right, I'll just put that there. It does the second one, Sid. Let's find one out. Fourth ride. Yeah, his fashion rods are black. It says it's a normal unit on this one. Yeah, the windows are missing on this one, unfortunately. Sadly, from the other units. Yeah, Thomas is missing his whistle there. I mean, where's your whistle, Thomas? Just where's your whistle, Thomas? Go. Last ride. Get on the ride. I think the volume's a little bit loud on this one. I don't know. Get a shore over there. Get this Baron Scoop over there, we can see. This went out a man over there. But I'm not going to film tweet down that because it's too annoying for me, actually, apparently. Oh, is that noise going off again? Yeah, that was a shot about Thomas the Tank Engine kiddie ride.